I loved natural resources, wildlife, and I knew I had a passion for it at a very young age, and I knew that someone has to protect it. It might as well be me. I arrived here when I sat down with my guidance counselor my senior year of high school, and he said, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" And I said, "I would love to be a forest ranger." And he said, "Well, you should look at Hocking College." I had never heard of it before. I had never seen anything about it, and I came down for a visit and I fell in love. The atmosphere, the community, and the fact that it's the best school for natural resources in the country just was hands down. I knew this is where I needed to be.
She's an outstanding and dynamic young lady. Somebody that's filled with enthusiasm, somebody that really has goals and motivations that this is exactly what I want to do.
5 years from now, I hope to be a great ranger somewhere in a national park, and eventually, if I don't become a coroner for the Yellowstone National Park or the Grand Canyon, I would love to be a game warden. Only 2% of game wardens are women, and that's not a lot considering how many game wardens there are. And so just to be able to say, like, I made it to that select group would be unbelievable.